Testing is the final phase before a house is cut over to fiber. Palmetto Engineers' Gerald Weaver describes the steps of the process and just how important it is.
We're joined now by Gerald Weaver.
Right.
And Gerald, do our viewers a favor, just start off by explaining the testing process.
After all the splicing is done, it's connecting all the fibers together and getting them to the home, we then have to use instruments to test how much power is actually flowing through the fiber to make sure that there's a good signal at the home. For instance, when we send the power through the power meter, there will be a technician at the source, like here in the office, sending out a signal. And then someone will also be at the premise or on the side of the home, checking that signal to make sure we've got good power to the home itself.
House by house?
Every house that has service. And so that is tested so that when the gentlemen show up to do the install, they know they have a good signal and something to work with. So there's no problem with getting you cut over once you're, you know, ready to get your service. And every house is checked individually. I mean, and that is what proves that you've got a good signal, because we go to every house that has service, of course, which that's what's amazing with the fiber. That little piece of glass will carry 1,000 times more data than a strand of copper will. And it will also move that data 100 times faster than the copper can move it. So it's 1,000 times more and 100 times faster.
It's pretty exciting stuff too.
Oh, it's super exciting, yeah. Yeah, my hat's off to Farmers Telephone for being on the forefront of getting this done and getting it to their customers, because I've worked in a lot of areas, because I work with Palmetto Engineering. I've worked in South Alabama, West Kentucky, and, well, all over, even Alaska. And there are very few phone companies that are at the forefront and making sure their customers are taken care of.
And that will do it. We want to close up by saying thanks to Gerald for telling us about the testing process. And we also want to say thanks to you for watching.